It's the 10 task commandments. What? They can't tell me nothing about this code. Can't tell me nothing about this tax, these deeds to my hustlers. My people on the corner, I ain't forget you. My triple stream queens, word up. Check me out now. I've been in this game for years. It made me an animal, there's rules to this code. I wrote me a manual, a step-by-step booklet for you to get your game on track, the feds off your back. Rule number uno, let the IRS know how much dough you hold, cause you know evasion breeds penalties, especially if that prep messed up. Watch your tax go up. Number two, document expenses you could prove. Don't you know them boys treat lying like violence? Take it from your highness. I done see mad cats and chicks cut for their schemes and tricks. Number three, go form an LLC. A lawyer set that up, properly draft up, deed and estate up. Shit for them big bucks, they'll get that paperwork cleaned up. Word up. Number four, I know you heard this before. Always rely on your CPA guy. Number five, never tax prep where you rest at. I don't care if they do it free, tell them leave. Number six, that tax advance credit, get it. You think they doing you a favor? Forget it. Seven, this rule is so underrated. Keep your personal and business completely separated. Business and blood don't mix like politics with no tricks. Find your business serious risk. Number eight, know the date your taxes due. If you miss the deadline, they'll be coming for you. Number nine should have been number one to me. If you start a business, stay away from hobbies. If you're thinking it's a hobby, they ain't trying to listen. You'll be stressing in the kitchen when them letters start hitting. Number 10, a strong word, corporation. Strictly for bizmen, not for freshmen. If you ain't got investors, then say hell no, cause they gon' want their money, rain, sleet, hail, snow. Follow these rules, you have mad bread to break up. If not, 24 years on the wake up. Flow hit your temple, watch your frame shake up. Caretaker, did you make up when you pass? My bad, I hope you rake up a lot of cash. With beachfront in Jamaica, with a Michelin star chef to hook a steak up. Gotta go, more returns to make up. Hey, word up, hey, yeah. Tax king, money missile, yeah.
Who deserves the medal of freedom is my accountant. IRS should have had the townhouses surrounded.
A phone bill about 2G flat. No need to worry, my accountant, where was that?
Who deserves the medal of freedom is my accountant. IRS should have had the townhouses surrounded.
Biggie Smalls is the illest. The illest. Biggie Smalls is the illest. The illest. Biggie Smalls is the illest.